Hi guys, we're going to go to the tunnel in Brockville. Here with the kids. We're going to have fun going in there.
Okay. Hope you guys enjoy it.
Guys, look at them. Cool, eh? No, I'm videoing it. So cool. Awesome. Are you guys having fun?
Take it easy, okay?
They're having fun. Oh, something like on my head. You guys are going too fast.
Don't run, please.
That's so cool. Oh, creepy. Hi, guys.
Where's the light though? Over.
Oh, guys, you hear that?
Yeah. It's like when the train used to come here. It used to come through here.
King Street.
Water leaking.
Yeah. Cool. It's leaking.
Why is it leaking?
Well, I think it's water at the boat. This is beautiful. Look at this. There's a stone in that.
Ooh. Oh, did you see the light? Yeah. Oh. Whoa!
What about
me?
I'm making videos to post it on YouTube and stuff. Whoa, it's so red. Ooh. What? Now it's blue. What? A big hole? Yeah. creepy.
I'm good.
What?
Mommy, it's my, the red is on my forehead.
No, no.
Wow.
Here. Oh my god, red again.
It scares me.
It is. We're almost there. But it's nice though.
It's nice.
Now it became red again. There's James Street. Whoa.
Scared the fool out of me. Oh, that's nice.
Whoa. Turn around. Yeah. Well, we kind of do.
Well, keep it on.
If there was nobody, then yeah, you can take it off, but there's...
You just cover your nose, though. You were coming out here.
Oh, nice.
We're almost there. And we're at the end.
Take pictures of the doors.
It's all back.
Yeah, well, just give me a second. End of the tunnel.